5:30 in the evening, the 5th of January 2024, at Currimundi Lake.